back to another video, and I have Miss Aurora here, and today we're gonna be attempting to make one of those viral Christmas tree that you see on TikTok with a basket and the skewers. So I secured these already, which is just some skewers, and I got a regular basket from the store, and yeah, we got a star.
It's a red.
We got some tape, we got a scissors, we got some lights, and also we got the tinsels. So we got these. Alright, and these are just regular cooking skewers. That's what I got. It was a short one, so I didn't have much. So it wasn't, so it's not that tall. But we're gonna try and work with this. It's just gonna be a little tabletop Christmas tree anyway. Rory, you wanna say hi to the people?
Hi!
Alright, so we got some hot glue, and we're going to be hot gluing this to secure them on. But first, I want to take these off. Rora, help me. Yeah, we have a star.
It's a shiny star. Red.
I don't know why getting a star in there, but... So we got to take these off. Look, okay. We're taking these off.
Yay.
The paper. We're going to start wrapping them now. Put out the glue. All right, so I'm just gonna go ahead and wrap this all the way around, and I'm gonna come back and show you what it looks like. All right, I do, I just put the glue onto the skewer and wrap it. Let's squeeze it down a little bit. So this part, Rora can't help me with this part because I don't want her to get burned. It's hot glue, so
like you have to be very careful. Hot.
Very hot glue.
Like you're gonna burn off your finger.
So this is very much, pretty much. Done. We might need one more. We have one more.
Which one?
We have one more of these. That's it.
Yay. Yeah.
So we just need a little bit for the top. As you can see, the tree is looking pretty. Maybe I could buy a box of that red one. It's cute. It's so cute. I could get this one then. This one. Maybe I could get a green one. Not bad.
Santa wife. Thank you.
Welcome, welcome back to another video, and this is Vlogmas Day 6. Yes, and I am redoing my tree. I told you yesterday that I was having it spray paint and everything, so it's fully dry and everything. I was supposed to do this video last night, but oh my god, the girl was so tired. So I'm quickly doing it for you this morning before the children wake up. I got my lights, and this is where I start first. So this is the base of my Christmas tree, and this is a regular carton box. And what I did, I had like a red, this was actually a tablecloth, like a Christmas tablecloth, and I just wrapped it in there. So I'm gonna like put the base of the Christmas tree in here, and then that's how we're gonna start. So like any other little gifts and stuff, you can put it in the box as well. So this is it, guys. Stay tuned for this Christmas tree. I don't know how it's gonna turn out, but I have a few things. I'm gonna be doing some clusters. I'm gonna do some things different, so I don't know how it's gonna turn out, but it's gonna be beautiful. All right, stay tuned.
Dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows
a This part was a little bit technical. When I tried to thread the balls to make the cluster, it was really, really hard because the holders were small on these balls. It gave me a warm time. It's like threading needle. So it took me a while to get these cluster done. But then I had some bigger balls, and those had a bigger hole at the top, and it made it easier. But I like the cluster so far. It's something different I'm trying. And I'm just going to go through this real quick, tie a few more clusters, and I'm gonna see how it looks with all the different clustered balls. But so far, I like it. Now I'm getting through to it. This is a little bit better. These are the ones with a bigger hole, and this is going pretty fast. So I was just running through it this time.
Smiling faces for the season now. Somebody go and feel it. Whether you're young or old, we got the presence now.
I know, you know,
you know.